Be possible for the Romans to have made a lot of inscriptions like this, which in fact they did. And this is these letters that I'm doing here. This is roughly the size one might find on an inscription. And offer a very good guide for a person with a chisel. Just keep writing.